things didn't spark between myself and her until, I want to say, a while back. I can't even give you an exact date, to be honest with you. It was just like an instant just moment, just noticing. And I decided to just take up some courage and drive 550 miles from Maryland all the way to Ohio just to take her out.
If I had known that, you know, we were gonna get married, I probably would have paid attention a little bit more to, you know, to the first moment we met. But honestly, I just feel like I've known him forever.
Do it, D4. I've known you since the UPS man dropped you off at the front door.
I hear the Spirit say,